promise to not let you down, or even myself, or even the company.
Sorry just for not informing you about my whereabouts.
Now because of you, me and your mother have a debt of 6,000 shillings.